this work site has gone 0 days without an incident.
No cost too great to control the common folk.
Hey.
Shoot. This is what I've got on me.
I'm sure this whole thing is overblown and Austin will be running around tomorrow.
Overblown or not, we have to do what we can for Austin. I just don't know what I can do.
Neither do I, Priscilla.
Why him? He's just a boy.
He's going to be just fine. You'll see.
Gonna be a joy for you. You get to nag me and I can't go anywhere.
Oh, real nice, Holt. Make this about you. Don't you think about anyone other than yourself. Your daughter could get sick like Austin, and you're whining about spending time with your family?
I have things to do. We don't have to hide away in here.
You're so busy, Holt. You have so much to do. Please, explain to Aaron why your needs are more important than her safety.
Just never mind.
Idiot.
For once. Got my attention.
Hey.
I take requests.
You and your staff are to make sure every resident remains under stringent medical observation.
Understood. But overseer.
No buts. This is for the good of the vault. We can't risk this pathogen spreading, Dr. Forsythe.
Yes, overseer.
How is Austin doing?
Not good. The infection has progressed quite rapidly. We need a way to stop it from spreading.
Let's hope that outsider pulls.
Your funeral. Next One better kill me. I'd be the same if I was in as much trouble as you.